about 30 minutes from now, it's going to change here dramatically. The light is going to fade, the temperature is going to drop, and at totality, when the moon passes in front of the sun, this blue sky above us is going to disappear. We're going to see the stars, the corona, and where the sun was, we're actually going to see a hole in the sky that's going to be